Gunfire's blast as chiseled arms and legs began to rotate. Getting out and kicking is the key, one mustn't hesitate. My leg is all mine to run and for me to consume total control. I must run freely and fearlessly. I must dig deep down within the depths of my soul. Running this race isn't about selfish pride and glory. It's about being true, doing my part, and running so that we all may be free. Yes, I must be careful and ready when the baton is passed my way. My grip must be tight, my mind focused, and my heart in it, for there mustn't be any delays. I must receive, own, and hone my leg like a true winner. If I do otherwise, then all the work done before me will mean nothing. The headlines will read loser. When my leg is done, I must do the right thing and pass the baton. A carefully administered handoff to my teammate, just a token of unity and attempt to cross the finish line as one.
Every voice and sing till love and heaven ring. Ring with the harmonies of liberty. Let our rejoicing rise high as the listening skies. Let it resound loud as the sing a song full of his hope, yeah, yeah.
Full of the hope.
Facing the rising sun.
Facing the rising sun. Of our new day begun. Let us march on till victory is won.
God of our sovereign years. God of our silent tears. Thou who has brought us thus. Keep us forever in thy path, we pray. Lift every voice and sing. Sing a song full of his love, yeah.
Sing a song full of his peace.
Sing a song full of his peace.
Sing a song full of his word.
Facing the rising sun.
Facing the rising sun.
Of our new day begun.
Let us march on,
hand in hand, sing a song.
Good evening, all, and welcome to the 2022 second annual South Bend Empowerment Zone Black History Month Showcase. My name is Philip Williams, and I'm a proud Peace Builder coach at Warren Elementary.
And my name is Yejin Winston, and I am a student at Navarre Middle School.
Today, we will showcase just a portion of the talent here in the South Bend Empowerment Zone. Those five schools in the Empowerment Zone include Warren, Wilson, Harrison, Coquillar,
and the best middle school in the city, Navarre.
So we need you to do us a favor and show your support for whichever school that you represent the most down in the comment section, and also by sharing and liking this video. We have the opening performances from Khadijah Abdullah and Charles Coleman.
Next up, we have Cameron Butler reciting Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. I Have a Dream speech. Following him, we have from Coquillar, Naomi Leaba singing Speechless.
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out its true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, the sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners will be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood. I have a dream that one day even the state of Mississippi, a deserted state sweltering with the heat of injustice and oppression, will transform into an oasis of freedom and justice. I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but the continent of their character. I have a dream today. I have a dream that one day where little black boys and little black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and little white girls and walk together as sisters and brothers. I have a dream today. I have a dream that that one day every valley shall be exalted and every hill and mountain shall be made low, and the rough places will be made plain, and the crooked places will be made straight, and the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together. This is our hope.
To wash me away, a tide that is taking me under, swallowing sand of nothing to say, my voice shrank down in thunder. But I won't cry, and I won't start to crumble whenever they try to shut me or cut me down. That story's ending, 'cause I cannot start to crumble whenever they try to shut me or cut me down. I won't be silenced, you can't keep me quiet, won't tremble and you try. Oh,
Ruby Bridges was 6 when she became the first African-American child to integrate in an all-white elementary school. November 14, 1960, she was escorted to class by her mother and 2 U.S. Marshals due to violent mobs. Bridges' brave act was a milestone to the civil rights movement. Ruby continues to share her stories with generations in educational forums.
One of the best things about today's showcase is the opportunity for you all to see what we see every day, that there is so much talent here in the zone. Next up, we'll have some wonderful young ladies doing a skit by Beyoncé's Brown Skin Girls.
And as a proud Jaguar myself, I would gladly introduce you to 4 young ladies that will be singing Stand Up by Cynthia Erivo.
Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls, best thing in the world, never trade you for anybody else. Brown skin girl, your skin's just like pearls, the best thing in the world, never trade you for anybody else.
Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls, best thing in the world, never trade you for anybody else. And brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls, the best thing in the world,
we never trade you for anybody else. Singing.
She says she really grew up poor like me. Don't believe in nothing but the Almighty. Just a little jeans and a pure whitey. She never dream forever be nobody wifey, yeah. She wanna make not pretty but your heart is a miss. Play you like a villain cause she caught in a wave. Tonight I am walking away. 9 to 5 mind and I grind, yeah, yeah. Tonight I might fall in love. Depending on how you hold me, I'm glad that I'm calming down. Can't let no one come control me. Keep dancing and call it love. She fights it by falling slowly. If ever you are in doubt, remember what mama told me. Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls, your back against the world, I never trade you for anybody else. A brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls, the best thing in all the world, I never trade you for anybody else.
Pose like a trophy when Naomi's walking. She need an Oscar for that pretty dark skin. Pretty like Lupita when the camera's closing. Drip broke the levee when my Kelly's rolling.
I think tonight she might pray her brains. Melanin too dark to throw her shade.
She minds her business and winds her ways.
Go like 24K.
Okay.
Tonight I might fall in love. Depending on how you hold me, I'm glad that I'm calming down. Can't let no one come control me. Keep dancing and call it love. She fighting but falling slowly. If ever you are in doubt, remember what mama told me. Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls, your back against the world, I never trade you for anybody else. A brown skin girl,
because I'm a brown skinned girl.
Because I'm a brown skinned girl.
I've been walking with my face turned to the side. Weight on my shoulders, a bullet in my gun. Oh, I got eyes in the back of my head, just in case I have to run. I do what I can when I can, while I can, for my people. While the clouds roll back and the stars fill the night,
that's when I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home, far across the river. Can you hear freedom calling, calling me
to salvation. And I fight with the strength that I got until I die.
So I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home, far across the river.
To do great things in life, I will follow my dreams.
We hope you are enjoying the showcase so far. We would love to have your continued support in the comment section below by doing a virtual round of applause.
Next up from Coquilla, we have a speech by Elijah Murphy and more acts to follow.
Frederick Douglass was born Frederick Douglass, Washington, Beverly, February 1817 or 1818. He was an African-American socialist, reformer, writer, and socialistman. After escaping from slavery in Maryland, he became a national writer of the abolition movement and Massachusetts and New York, becoming famous for his quotes and public speaking and acting wings. His books went on to be bestsellers, and we was very informed in public and cause and building. Douglass was on achieving completed for the rights for free slavery. Frederick Douglass went on to become the first African American to be nominated of voice price of the president. of the United States and running mate for president notice for voice voted in the unquote right party ticket. Please join us to sit the life and legacy of Frederick Douglass.
Colin Kaepernick was born in Milwaukee, Wisconsin in 1987, a mobile and athletic quarterback. In 2011, Kaepernick got drafted to the 49ers. He even led them to a Super Bowl. In 2016, Kaepernick drew attention for refusing to stand in the national anthem that was protested and adopted by other players. Colin Kaepernick inspired me to keep my head up and do what's right.
Listen, either you know it or you don't. It was our wedding day. We were getting married and there wasn't a cloud in the sky. Did you do the ad-lib? If you did, you need to get with it. You see, this amazing movie, Encanto, came out. And at the center of this movie is this hit song, We Don't Talk About Bruno. And we are led to believe up to this point that Bruno was a villain. However, Bruno was not the villain. And we discovered that the power is not in We Don't Talk About Bruno, but the power is actually in discussing Bruno. And this runs a beautiful analogy for us today. Because it is often the taboo topics or the things that we have difficulty in discussing that actually allow the story to develop properly. And so here it is. I know it may be difficult, but I want to give you three tips. First, turn to wonder or lean in, meaning if there's tension in this discussion, that means there's probably something beneficial as well. And we need to be able to develop ourselves socially, emotionally to understand how to navigate that. Secondly, there are plenty of people and well-trained individuals within the empowerment zone who can help you get educated or resource you into better having this conversation with yourself, your kids, and your family. And thirdly, we need to be encouraged in the fact that we need to learn that don't keep secrets because secrets can keep you. It is in fact in knowing our history, in Black history, that we discover what we did wrong and what we can do right in the future. So my encouragement is not that we start singing We Don't Talk About Bruno, but the true encouragement is that we start saying we're going to talk about bullying, we're going to talk about predatory issues, we're going to talk about mental histories, social histories, emotional histories, and we're going to talk about financial literacy, all of these things, so our stories, our Black history, our world history can develop more properly. Thank you. I love and miss you, your favorite and friendly school social worker. Peace.
In my first year, I've learned that our community members are extremely valuable in the achievement of our mission and vision here in the Empowerment Zone. This year, we would like to honor two community leaders with the Excellence in Service Award. This award will be given to two South Bend natives that have impacted and inspired change throughout our community. These recipients are
Asia Ellington is the founder and CEO of Free Your Wings Youth Mentoring Incorporated, a community-based nonprofit organization striving to break the barriers restricting the success and growth of youth living in poverty. She currently serves as GVI SAVE Community Resource Coordinator, a role in which she mentors youth within South Bend schools and practices restorative justice by responding to incidents of gun violence to prevent retaliation and support those at risk as well as survivors. Asia uses her voice to empower and educate others through public speaking and authorship. Asia's motivation stems from motherhood, growing up in poverty, and her dream of breaking generational cycles. Luther J. Taylor Sr. became a firefighter in the city of South Bend, Indiana in October 1972. He was promoted to captain in 1976 and to battalion chief in 1980. In October of 1985, Luther was appointed the first African American fire chief of the city of South Bend, Indiana, by Mayor Roger O. Parent, a position he held for over 21 years. In April of 2007, after 34 years of dedicated service, 21 of those years as chief, Luther retired from the city of South Bend and the South Bend Fire Department. Luther continues to build his legacy by working in the community and inspiring the next generation.
To the extremely talented students that grace the stage today, and the wonderful parents that make up their support system, we thank you all for participating and supporting the 2022 South Bend Empowerment Zone Black History Showcase.
Closing out this year, we have an African dance by our Navarre students and the amazing Leanne singing I Can't Breathe by her. Until next time, be well and be safe.
Hey, Pierre and Dr. Okra, the drumming sounds so cool. Can you show us more?
Sure thing, come on.
And you see, African drum is like call and response type of rhythm. It is elimination and substitution. So you see the two of us playing, one plays and leaves a space, and then the other fills in the space. That is how it goes. Typically, you will get this drum in West Africa, from West Africa, Ghana, Cote d'Ivoire, Mali, or Guinea. Yeah, these drums are very common there.
I have a question. What's the drum made out of?
Oh, this is the djembe drum. It is made with a special wood. We call it the drum wood. And the top is the animal skin. It can be a deer skin or goat skin.
Wow, that's dope.
You guys want to give it a try?
Yeah!
Your dancing is just so cool. I need to know where the moves originated from.
Yeah, it's actually called African dance, and it originated in Africa. You know, African dance actually influences a lot of dance today, especially a lot of modern dances like hip-hop.
Wow, that's crazy, because I actually dance hip-hop.
Cool. Well, how about this? I'll teach you guys some African dance if you teach me some hip-hop.
All right, say less.
people, then why can't we see what is evil?